Charley Price.
Hello, Charley. Do you know who this is?
This isn't Preston Brown, is it?
I'll get straight to the point. I'm interested in buying Xantix. Well, I know you're setting up a deal for Fremont. I can't let that happen.
It's not my deal. I'm just helping out.
I want to do you a favor. You can find out how much Fremont's offering. I know it's not a standard request. But look out your window, Charley. Look at the city. Ask yourself what you really want. It's still eat or be eaten. What you decide is up to you. But it's the difference between winners and losers.
This is one time. Did you get that? It's 15. 15 cents a share. Hi, Marcia. Sorry to ring you so early. I need you to do me a favor. I need to buy 50 million Xantix. Yep. It's for Preston Brown.
Frank. How you doing, man? How are the kids? Good, listen. Xantix. Yep, I need 25 million. Good.
What? What do you mean they're sold? Who bought them? Preston Brown? Listen, it's a mistake, right? Listen, Frank, you call me, right? You call me back as soon as you figure this out.